You know, I was not ready for this. I've actually been looking forward to this every day since she posted about it, but I was still not ready for it. And I even looked on there yesterday before I did reactions to see if it was there. And I'm finally watching Save One Drop One Shiny Edition from Anna Watermelon with Jonghyun. I apologize in advance, Anna, if and when you see this, because sometimes when I do these, when I do like Save One Drop Ones or try not to say whatever when I do challenge, there's some names thrown out there. I don't mean them at all. It's just like the stress make me say weird shit. I love you. I'm not ready for this. Okay, hopefully I could say both, but if I did, I'd be able to say it the whole time. Everyone knows this by now. Okay, I've entered the shiny world. You know what one of the worst things about shiny is? Their disc choreography is perfect. Too perfect. Shy. Yes. So I thought it'd be absolutely diabolical to make you choose. Yes. I would say I hate you for that, but I don't hate you. I just hate the idea. In this game, you will have to choose one to save and one to drop. No cheating, but always have fun. I will. Oi. Why are you starting this throw? You couldn't pick like something from 2008. Orai. Orai. Girl, I know Shiny has no flops, but come on. I like the upness of Picasso, but I really like the Excuse Me Miss, so maybe Excuse Me Miss. Juliet. A lot of people are gonna hate me for that because I know a lot of people who hate Juliet for like no reason. But I think love should go on. I had this stuck in my head when I woke up this morning. Oh, this one's a struggle. One of one? Okay. Don't Call Me. You know, Don't Call Me was my second song on my Spotify list last year. Skylines was number one, and then Don't Call Me. And but Shiny was my number one group, apparently. Oi. Married to the Music. Oi. I hate for having to pick. I want to say both for everything. I think this was my first ever Shiny song, sure look. Because I got into K-pop in 2012, so 10 years ago. Oh, I hate! Sherlock has so much love for me, love from me, but everybody. Love like oxygen, all right. Celine. Yeah. God, I hate myself, but Marry You. I want to say Love Sick because I freaking love that song, and it's got Jones vocals in it. Marry You doesn't, but I don't. There's something about Marry You, oh my God. Tell me what to do. Lucifer. There's something about Lucifer rock version. Oh my God, I can't. I love this song. Anna. View. I don't know. Wait, did I pick in the last one? Did I? I think 3, 2, 1. Yes, Jones right here. Ooh, romantic. Oh my God, Hold You? I cannot pick. The first one. Hitchhiking. Especially because Key's English part. Yeah, Key Bummy. Evil. Not when you show me Minho's abs, Anna. Breaking news. I love Dance Dance Dance, but... Jojo. This can't be good. If it goes up to play Ring Ding Dong or something, I'm done with you. No, I'm just kidding. I was joking. Oh my God, Lucifer. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little game I made. Yeah. Yeah, I did. I love you. If you didn't, I don't really care. I'm not your mom. Remember to comment your results. I don't have to comment, honey. You see my results. Yes, no, they can't judge my video. Just put the link to my video in your comments and tell them to come over here. What the S? Oh good, it's not pause. Okay. King of Dynasty Jingi. Oi. Every time he hits himself in DI. I'm hoping one time he won't hit himself in DI, but that's not possible. My lord, Anna. What? What am I gonna do with you, girl? I really would have said both for all of those. Some of those I just picked, like, what was based on today, because tomorrow it could have been Lucky Star instead of 3-2-1, but the struggle is freaking real. I've been a Shawo for 10 years. It's a struggle, okay? You cannot pick. I really do love this because I got to sit here and jam out, and one of those I can't even remember if I picked, and if I didn't, I'm sorry. If I didn't pick, Anna, if I didn't pick on that one, if I did, just forget this, but if I didn't, please in the comments tell me what two songs it was again. I was too invested that it completely spaced out as soon as the next round started. I need to pick. Okay. This was great, and I'm thinking about making something like this for like cover dance, but I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to not end up cropping it so much. Like, how do you do that? Also, I'm going to make my mother watch this because she's a Shawo, so I'm going to make her pick what songs too. And I'll put them at the end, probably like in like text, because I'm not putting her on the camera in her pajamas. Also, Shawos, if you watch this, the whole thing, tell me your results in the bottom. I won't judge you, but like I said, Anna, put my link in this. You wanted me to comment who I chose or what I chose? Put the link for this in your comments and tell them to come at me. I don't care. Make up a norm, check out the app. When I hit your car, unless I know you love. Thanks for watching me react to this video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you want. And if you'd like, feel free to add me online or add me on KakaoTalk or Instagram or anything down below.